Good morning, folks. Welcome back to my stream. We are playing, if you haven't already guessed, we are playing Elite Dangerous. This is the Odyssey downloadable content. And spent a few hours last night starting off trading and trying to build up some sort of credits. So at the minute we can have a wee look here. You can see our status there. Reputation. Session update. So we have about 5.6 million credits. Okay. So, see anything in inventory? Our inventory is empty. We are at LAWD, LAWD 96. We are at Wiener Prospect in the LAWD 96 system, and okay. So we want to buy some starport services, maximum fuel, unavailable, fully stocked. So we want to buy some gold, and this is going to be either very good or very difficult. So buy gold. That's 4.6 million. I don't know whether I would be happy doing that. Not buying 4 million worth of gold, I'll buy one. But the next place I'm not 100% sure of. Cal, Altair. Yeah, so we're buying a 48. And I want to go to Alpha Centauri. So I'll just check the navigation. I'm going to go to the galaxy map. You can see the galaxy map here. So we're at LAWD 96 there now. I want to look at Alpha Centauri, Alpha Centauri, there we go. Alright, okay, so we're pretty close to the Sol system now, so alright, so it's only three jumps, you can see there down the bottom. LAWD 96, we're jumping to CD37 on our way to Alpha Centauri. The only problem I have with Alpha Centauri is it's listed as having a few different space stations, but the one space station that we need to go to is like 6.4 million light seconds away from the star, so I don't know. We'll check it out and see. So we will launch out of the starboard. It's two or three, say Alpha Centauri is three jumps away, so it's probably about 25.
Ship raised. Engines engaged.
Okay, so let's speed up the four peps on the engine. And our first port of call, we're still mass locked to the space station. So we're just going to line up our first jump point. CD-37. Mass lock no longer, so CD-37 is 11.5 light years away, so we can find it 11.5 light years away here on this list. Alright, 11.5, there it is there. Okay, so there we go. And
frameshift drive charging.
For the frameshift drive, we haven't got very much. We only got one gold in our inventory, so hopefully we'll not draw the attention of too many people.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
So, see, we're moving through hyperspace. We're heading towards a nice bright orange star, and this will pop you out beside the star. Okay, so we make our way. There's the next port of call. So, the Cal.
Fuel scooping.
Okay, it's 4.339 years away. So,
fuel scoop disengaged.
There we go. Should have checked the scanner.
System scan complete.
So we've now had a look at
frameshift drive charging.
Might as well get paid for the stellar data. We scan the system. You can sell the scans in the space stations for money. The scans are more than 20 light years from where you're planning on selling them. So this is now Alpha Centauri. So, Hotunda. Orbital. So, system. There you go. And we shall go to 10.4 light years away is Alpha Centauri. So there we go.
Frameshift drive last jump charging
to Alpha Centauri. And then we will see if this hot in orbital is 6 million light seconds away. If it is, it'll take us to get there. That'll take us a long time. 6 million light seconds. It's going to be a long time. There's Alpha Centauri. Tell by the
fuel scooping
music, we have entered our target system.
So fuel scoop disengaged.
External pan. So it's Operations. So abnormal. So it really is 6 million light seconds away, guys. you know, and we take the super cruise assist off. Keep that going. Its way up to a high degree of speed to see, but it's taking too long. And we have to find an alternative. Sirius, Procyon, Newton Star, Ross 154, YZ Canis Minoris, about 1453, so there has to be a little Epsilon Hadriani, all these close, about 14 for Ross 47, so there has to be a little say I'm gonna Ross 47. There has to be an easier way to make money than by travelling like 19 billion light years. Trade route coming up, so we're done by 1.1 light years. 47. Lena platform. So, okay. So this is serious. I'll head out here.
Fuel scooping. Warning. Taking heat damage.
Ramp.
Hull integrity compromised.
So I have to wait on the FSD cooling down here now. So, unfortunately not a lot we can do. Too close to the star. So we now have to wait. Bottom right hand corner of your screen, you can see the FSD cooldown sequence is much, much slower than if you weren't forced out of Super Cruise with an emergency stop. So, back to Super Cruise
charging.
And we're now going to have to align with the escape vector. So,
4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Warning, taking heat damage, fuel scooping. Warning, hull breach attack, taking internal damage.
Okay.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Right, so that's outside of imminent danger. I need to get the hull repaired. Next jump then, Ross 614, 5.54 light years away. 5.54.
Frameshift drive charging.
To Molina platform. silver there. Scanner going, get the 25 bodies established. There we go. And we're now looking for Molina platform. It is, my goodness me, 48,000 light seconds. Oh, right, okay. Speed here, super cruise assist would, the speed would increase, but it would increase just a lot slower. I'm occasionally moving the speed up, pressing the right bumper button, increases the speed. We get the silver from here and then we move and we just go between two systems in future. So star system LP255 and star system LHS 1920. There are two platforms there. We'll just do like a wee loop between those two. See the light seconds coming down, not quite 1,000 light seconds per second. speed is starting to come down again now. You see it's come down to 265. I'm trying my best to keep that as fast as possible, but seven, 8 seconds.
Disengaged.
Airport services, seller. loss on the gold. Okay. So we're going for silver then. Bye. Silver.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Alrighty. So we're now going to a galaxy map, and we're looking for a system called LP 255 11. All right. Okay, so there we go. Bit of a roundabout way. Yeah. So next jump is LH233. System.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Okay, big scary star.
Charging.
Okay.
Frameshift drive charging.
Okay, this is, well, let's jump and then one more jump after it. Should take us back into LP25511.
3, 2, 1, engage. Supercruise. So this is just a basically wash, rinse, repeat now. From Burbank port, we head back to MacArthur plant with some gold, 94 gold, and then from MacArthur plant we buy silver and head back to Burbank port. So see how much this nets us. I'm hoping. I'm hoping it will be over a million credits. And Burbank Port has a big. It's a big star. So my my aim here is to try and get into as big a transporter as I can. It'd be lovely to be able to get into something like an Anaconda with maybe 300 or 400 capacity, then you can really do some damage. The other thing you can do then is convert your big transporter into a mining operation,
and go to some of the extraction sites, and you need to buy various scanners and bits and pieces, but you can mine for what are called void opals. So you mine them free. They're a bit hard to a bit hard to spot, but if you can mine the void opals, they are pretty tasty. I think they're roughly about between 400,000 and 500,000 credits each. So if you're mining 10 or 20 of those in an hour, that's like 10 million or 20 million. So, going to external contacts.
Under attack. Access denied. You're too far away, Commander. Advance to 7,500 meters. Okay, Commander, make your way to landing pad 05.
Shot inside that.
Assisted docking initiated.
Oh, right, okay. Shields come back up the first time, but don't like the way that happened there. But, see what they have in store. There's only 9 ships available. Type 9 heavy. That's what I would like there. That one there. Asp Scout. 3.9 million. Asp Explorer. Type 7 transporter. Type 6 and the larger Type 9. Where's the Python? Type 10. Combat vessel. Type 10. 124 million. There's the Anaconda. Powerful combat ships, hard points. large-sized landing pads. Imperial cutter. Ooh, solid choice for traders, 208 million. So that's what we're looking to get into, guys. Anaconda. So, there's nothing at this particular station. Say I have this Type 6 transporter with a keelback. Let me see. Yes, Type 6 transporter, hardly a freighter. It's been hosted with two medium hard points and human ability to come in a fighter bay. Superior armor and shields to the Type 6. Right, okay. Still, 3 million quid. Maybe not. Let's see if we can upgrade the old Type 6 Heavy in any way. Okay, core internal thrusters 4B, 4A, 1.6 mil. Frameshift drive 4A. Support 2A. Let me give out a 2A. Power distributor 3A, can't get better. Sensors 2E. Fuel tank capacity 4C. Core internal, optional internal, cargo rack, shield generator, 3E. Starport services, and we are buying, can't remember what we're buying here. I do believe it is gold. I don't think we can afford 96 gold, to be honest with you. Buy gold. Four gold. Okay. prettiest spacecraft or spaceship. Am I awake? I got 3 or 4 hours sleep there at 7 o'clock. It's now like 11 o'clock. So, yep. I gave up at about 7 o'clock and then I went to bed, slept for 3 or 4 hours and back up again. So, yeah. So, and we're going to NHS with 2d7. Then with 287. She has 220. Okay. CCD. Seems to be the one there. Okay. Fly CCD. CD. I see a man about a dog. So 9.4 light years away.
Frameshift drive charging.
Okay.
Charging.
Next one. I think it's YZCD is 6 jumps away. Place called Clement's Orbital. Clement Orbital.
4, 3, 2, 1,
Let's see if we can get the spaceship that we want.
Engage.
Piss off. Fuck me.
Thank you. This is Federal Flight Control. Submit to random security scans on your approach. Proceed to landing pad
1-1. Landing pad 11.
Automated docking confirmed.
I'm just going to transfer all. So change for 3, but now I've got to check out the various modules and whatnot. So, and I don't think this ASP Explorer has as many So internal, core internal, lightweight alloy, power plant class 5E. Shift drive, don't think I'll have enough. Thank you. make some money now. So we do. So, Swayze City. Wow. No. Tree generator's okay. So that's 64. 64. 24. So that is 4, 24, 26, 26, that's 70, that's 90. Okay, so thank you. just to the next level. See if we can get something going here. So 15 maxed out. Minimum jump range is 15 light years. Plenty of power to play with. You can see down at the bottom there, 18.7 megawatts total power with our stuff retracted, 10.2. Obviously now once I start adding big weapons, that'll make a big difference. So let's see what sort of optional internal, core internal. So okay, so commodities markets, we're going to buy and military grade fabrics.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Thank you. And so we're going to navigation and galaxy map. Okay, now we're looking for G99. Okay. So it is three jumps. That should be okay. Auto launch. Now, this is.
Ship released. Observe station regulations on exit.
It's a lot more agile and it's only down a lot more hard points on it. So whenever we get a bit of money, we can fill up the five hard ports, and there's four utility ports on this thing as well. So if you wanted to turn or wanted to go, and if you wanted to. Four pips on the engine there. The first port would be. Yep, there's the old familiar sound. Epsilon. Eridani. So Epsilon Eridani. Down at the bottom here. There we go.
Frameshift drive charging.
Right, okay, so.
All clear. Watch your six, Commander.
No problem. Thanks so much. Speak to you later. Bye. Star here. We'll do the
drive charging.
Linnaeus Station, point two. Linnaeus Station.
4, 3, 2, 1.
So, heading off to G9949.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Prettier ship than the Type 6 Heavy. System here to find out what it's about. We did. Okay. Good job. So 11,000 light seconds to go.
see if we can sell some of our astronomical data here. So we're coming up on an S station now. It's actually 6-3. Oh, in that station. I don't know what ships they have for sale here. Oh, there's only 6 available. Okay, no problem. Okay, so we're going 82 Erdali. So it's 82 Erdali.
Captain gear retracted.
Ship released. Go for departure.
That's outside the ladder box. Just over 4 hours, so it wasn't too bad. So, not too bad. But my mate's coming over to watch the football later on, 3 o'clock. So, just getting in a few more.
Charging.
Oh, you pulled an all-nighter. Oh man, not good. Who was with you? ZC? Was Mets and Kobe there? No. Who else was playing all night? I don't know what you're playing.
2, 1, engage.
Just called for you. Right, okay. Sensible, they went to bed, you didn't. What are you going to do? Are you just going to
ready to engage,
play on through, or are you going to have to tap to some sleep?
3, 2, 1, engage.
That's mental, Jake, you know, but then I suppose you're 25 years younger than I am. Sort of sleep.
System scan complete.
Got the old honk the system. 82 Eridani, here we come. 82 Eridani, 4.3 light years.
Frame shift drive charging.
That's good. I got 4 people on my stream last night, which was pretty good. That's supposed to be a record for me. But I still only have 30 followers, so my Pathy affiliate is never going to have one, really.
3, 2, 1.
Let's see if we get some of your people who visit your channel. Do you get them to come into my channel and just for just so I can make 50 followers or get 50 followers. How do we make a concerted effort? That's the next thing. I know we haven't been sort of on here for a long time, but that's over a year I'm sort of like streaming, and so we're looking for Bresnik Port. So Bresnik Port is about 1600 light seconds away, so Bresnik Port's not something 95 light seconds away. To the destination. It's a big Corollius space station. Let's see if we can find this place. There we go, Bresnik Port. Did we honk the system? Yep, we have done that. There we go. Cruise assist is active, baby. That's what we want. So this should throw us out about 8.5 kilometers from the spaceport or the space station, and then we use docking computer to dock in the space station. So, all right, okay. Thanks for dropping by, Jake. Yep, you too. I will try and have a good stream for the next couple of hours anyway. Half 12 to half 3 o'clock. Friends coming at 2:30, so another couple of hours. So, see if we can make a few more credits here. Have a good one, Jake. Speak to you soon. Bye. So there we go. Outside. So contacts 7.5 kilometers. Need to be just past the 7.5 kilometer. Reduce speed down to zero and auto dock should kick in automatically. Yes, we came the other side of the space station, so we've got to fly around the whole other side of the space station. But sure, all good fun. Try and make enough money, and then what we'll do is we will load out our ASP Explorer the way we want it. We will buy all the extra bits and pieces that we need for it, get all the good stuff. So we'll keep going. So that's right back here. Okay, so
deployed.
Okay, so that's us down. First things first, we need to refuel. There we go. So refuel for 53. Start more services.
Touchdown. Ship is locked down.
Sail. Markets, we'll go to the sale markets, and we should have 11 silver to sell for 84,000 profit. Sell, so right. So, next on the list then is a buy order for some cobalt. We should be able to buy the whole
cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Thank you. Let me see. External panel. Back to navigation. PM. Galaxy map. We're looking for EP Eridani. So, EP Eridani. So, three jumps, 19 light years. So, let's see what's 9 available. Sidewinder, Eagle, Hauler, Adder, Viper, Cobra Mark 3, Type 6 Transporter, Keelback, Type 9 Heavy. That'll be some size of a sheet like. Size landing pad, maybe not so good. Right, okay, so ship's owned. My first wee ship, not paying $1,000 to bring it here, definitely not. Food lounge. Right, okay. Anyway, so system, scan the data on the system, 29 planetary bodies, 6.45 light years distant, so that would be 6.45 BD-17.
Frameshift drive charging.
I think it's only three jumps to this particular EP Eridani, so not too bad. And the, I think, station is about 16 minutes. says 1615 light seconds here, so one more jump.
System scan complete.
System 4 light years away.
Four, three, two, one, engage.
So I need to find Tito Terminal here. As I said, about 1600 light seconds from the main star here. System here, get the money for it. There we go. And so 1600 seconds. Tito Terminal, lock a destination, super cruiser. It's behind us, so need to. Big roll round. So we get in line, there we go. So hopefully this should earn us a bit more money. Okay, so 30 light seconds out. Don't you worry about me, man. Martin Walters. Decided to interdict me then, so he did. What a fucking dick, like. So I now need to slow right down and find myself a unbelievable, like 4 night seconds from the terminal. He decides to interdict me. Should have known that when he asked. Lucky he made it this far. Walloper. So, slow down. We need to go to Super Cruise again. So, Super Cruise. Sorry about that, folks. So, need to enter contacts and request docking when we get down to external panel contact 7.
Landing permission granted. Assigned to landing pad 4-1.
And it's on the other side.
For automated approach vectoring.
So we'll see where we're at here. Hopefully should be near enough at the front of the starboard, and it is.
Landing gear deployed.
That makes it getting out of here a bit faster, so fuel the starboard services.
Touchdown, thrusters offline, deploying ground services.
So sail, let's see, we've got a sail, I think it is cobalt. Not quite the amount that we were expecting, but better than nothing, I suppose. Right, so next is... okay, bye. I'm not really good at fabrics.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Okay, thank you. Let's see. Fill some of these hard points up now. These plasma. Let's see what we got anyway. So hard points. So class one, class two. So class two hard point. Beam lasers 2D 299. Piercing supports multi crew, 500 grand. Wow. Burst lasers, 2F, 1 162, 3 thermal. Kinetic then. 2D kinetic. On a fixed mount. Nope. Mines, multi cannons. 2E, 1G. Aren't particularly good. Plasma accelerators 2C 800. Not even close. Thermal 2E 2F gimbaled. Torpedo pylon. Slot. So, heat-seeking torpedoes. Right, okay. Right. Pulse laser. 1F. 1F. A mil for a 1F. Utility mounts. Okay. So, navigation, galaxy map. We're going to Alpha Infornax ALP. Alpha for Nasus. Okay, it's three jumps. Two, one, engage. Okay. Nice ring system. Maybe because we passed so close to the planet.
Landing gear deployed.
Touchdown confirmed. Commencing offload. The services of this Imperial facility are at your disposal, Commander.
Clement Station. Well, well, well. Commodities. Sell. Five, really. Buy and make some insulating membranes.
This is Professor. We are able to perform pilot test in Imperial security. Operational and
cargo hold at maximum capacity.
And need to go to the galaxy map again. And this time we're looking for Kachin. K-A-C-H-I-A-N. There we go. Kachin.
Charging.
I bet you engage the frameshift drive if you're mass locked to the station. So.
You have cleared the station perimeter. Have a good trip, Commander.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
I think I might actually take a wee bit of a loss on this. Unit profit isn't particularly great. I think it's only a couple of hundred. Cargo, doesn't matter what it is.
4, 3, 2,
worth something to somebody. So I suppose nearly a million credits worth of cargo. Okay, so these ones we have to give a wide berth to, so. Wide berth.
System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Who knows what those things are?
Sorry,
Shaxa.
2, 1, engage.
Bird City, which is only 89 seconds away, so it should be fairly close to the star. Bird City. LHS 184. Jumping the gun a bit. Time. So a go. So hopefully not take too long. So, 1 late second out.
Landing gear deployed.
First things first, we need fuel. Starport Services? No. Tarski Port. Oh, right, okay. So, commodities. Let's see here. Sale market. There we go. 30 thigh. Buy market. Cobalt.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Ships available. Let's see. Pure Illegal, Viper, Cobra Viper, Transporter 6, Dolphin, Luxury Cruiser, Type Mine Heavy, 76 mil. Right, okay. Big, too big a jump between what I have and. Auto. Low. Okay, so auto launch. So it's
landing gear retracted.
Uncoupling sequence complete. Depart when ready.
Frameshift drive charging.
Okay.
Landing gear deployed.
Four Watch Green power generators. So green power generators, basic medicines.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Okay, so
frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you. Okay, so we're going to Tarski port. We have some... Pretty good, 441 granite profit, so basic medicines. Excellent. Bye. Cobalt.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
That's my camera trying in vain to get going again. Sorry, boys, you're just going to have to look at me frozen, I'm afraid. Sorry, the voice is still okay, but... right, okay, so... Okay guys, face is frozen on the thing, so thanks for everybody who dropped by, and we'll be at the stream now. That's another 3 hours of Elite Dangerous. Hope you all enjoyed it. If you did visit the stream, thank you so much. If you've watched this after the live event, thanks very much for watching. Bye.